If you're a content creator and you want to speed up your content process, but at the same time, you want to raise your quality, this is the video you were looking for. I'm going to share with you five platforms that revolutionized my content creation process and made it more enjoyable and less time consuming. In details, I'm going to share with you one tool to create visual posts, one to work on videos, one to build your pages and funnel, another one to schedule your social media content, and the last one to book appointments with your prospects. And I'm pretty sure that there are some platforms in this video that you never heard before, and it will completely change your business. Anyway, let's start. Welcome back to the Escape 9-to-5 show. Since videos are my bread and butter, let's start with the video tool. If you want to create long videos for YouTube, or you want to create shorts or reels or TikToks, well, this is the platform you were looking for. It's called Descript, and it changed completely the way we work on videos. The main reason why this platform is something totally new is because you are finally working on the transcription and not on the video. But anyway, let me jump on my laptop and I will show you something that would blow your mind. Here I am on the script. Let me show you how simple it is to video edit this reel I'm working on. Now, you have the timeline below and you can work on it as you usually do on a video editing tool. But with the script, you work on the transcriptions. When you add a new video, the script automatically creates an entire transcription for your video. And then you work on this. Let's assume that I don't want this sentence here. In my video, I just delete this copy and look at this.
Not yet. And by the way, why?
Can you see this? Now the video has that part completely deleted. But at the same time, you have a lot of tools here that will do everything for you because you have the AI assistant on the script. For example, I can decide straight away to remove all the filler words in my video, or I can short word gaps. Or I can do a lot of things with the AI assistant. It's incredibly simple and fast. If I have to work on a video right now, it takes me 3 times or 5 times less than what it used to take me using, I don't know, Premiere, Final Cut, or CapCut. These things completely changed the way I work on videos. It's never been that easy. By the way, the script has a million other features. I will do another video about the script and I will get more into details of this platform. If you want to get a notification about this video that I will post in the next weeks, remember to subscribe to this channel. And you know how to do it, right? You have the subscribe button below, and then I suggest you to click on the bell so you will receive a notification every time I will post a new video. Oh, anyway, if you want to test drive the script and you want to try it for free, well, in the description of this video, you have a link that will allow you to test it for free and see if it's something that you want to work with. You will find the link in the description, or otherwise, use the link here that is escape95.live/descript. Now let's talk about creating posts, carousels, visual content. And I'm sure you're already familiar with Canva, right? So I guess I'm a little predictable. But I'm here actually to push you to use the paid version of Canva in case you're using the free version. And there is a specific reason why you should do that. First of all, with the paid version on Canva, you have unlimited amount of templates that you can use. But right now you can use as well the AI assistant on Canva, and is a game changer. I'm gonna give you on my laptop a little taste of what it means to use the AI assistant on Canva. The great thing about Canva is that I have a template for everything. You can see here that I have business templates, social media templates, education, video, marketing. You can basically do everything with Canva. I can create posts for social media, but at the same time, I can create videos. And I'm not gonna get into details because probably you're already familiar with Canva, but I want to show you one part of the AI assistant that I think it's not used enough. Let me get on a document that I created because right now Canva has Magic Write, that is the AI assistant for text content on Canva. So you can create a description for your post. You can find out hashtags for your posts. Let me give you an example of what you can do with Magic Write. I can ask Magic Write to create anything I want. So let's assume that I have a video where I talk about how to grow on social media. And I want to create a description for the social media post and I want to find the hashtags. So let's put here on Magic Write, I'm going to write something like create a description for my Instagram reel where I talk about how to grow on social media. Then create 30 hashtags for it and put them on a single line in case Canva is going to create for me a bullet list. So look at this. It takes basically 5 seconds for Canva to create the description for my Instagram reel and all the hashtags. Here we go. In this reel, I'll be sharing some of the top tips on how to grow your social media following. Whether you're an influencer, small business owner, or you're just looking to increase your online presence, these tips will help you get there. Blah, blah, blah. And this that you see here are 30 hashtags created for you. I have everything on Canva. I can create content. Right now with the AI assistant, I can create images. I can do the same thing that I've done for the description, but explain what kind of image Canva is going to create for me. I can create the description, the hashtags. There are so many things that you can do with this. Look, I can talk for an hour about all the incredible things that you can do with Canva and the AI assistant, but I leave you test it. As usual, if you want to try Canva without paying anything, start with the trial version, and then hopefully you will move to the paid version because it's a must have. Well, in that case, you have the link in the description or use the link that you can see right now, escape925.live/Canva. Okay, we've been working on videos, we've been working on visual content, but how do we schedule this content? We're not gonna be there manually posting every day, right? We're gonna schedule the content during the days and then we will leave this platform I'm gonna talk about do all the work. And this is probably a tool you never heard before because it's not that popular, but at the same time, it's so powerful. Platform is called SocialBee. I've been using this software for years and it never let me down. And by the way, it does exactly everything that more popular platforms like Buffer or Monday do. Actually, with SocialBee, you can do a little more than those platforms. And that's the reason why I'm using it. You can schedule any kind of content you may think about. TikToks, Instagram Reels, and as I showed you for Canva, SocialBee as well has an AI assistant. And with the AI assistant, you're not gonna have a problem about what kind of content you can create. Let's get on my laptop and let me blow your mind. Here we are on SocialBee. This is the dashboard. As you can see here, I can schedule all my posts for every day, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Like for every day, I have posts that get published automatically on Facebook, on LinkedIn, on TikTok, on all the social media profiles that I have. But the great thing about SocialBee is that right now with the AI assistant, you can ask to generate caption or generate images. Let's say that I want to create a text post and I click on generate captions. Now look at this, I can choose the platform, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, or X, LinkedIn, Pinterest, TikTok, YouTube. I can choose the platform and then I can create content for that platform. If I want to create a video for TikTok, I click on TikTok and then SocialBee gives me some templates, prompt templates, like generate 10 TikTok post ideas about blah, blah, blah. You have to put the topic here. Or write a TikTok caption for a video about, like, let's pick this one, or let's pick this one. Write a TikTok video script about. I'm going to click on it and I'm going to say the same thing I said on Canva. I'm going to change the topic with write a TikTok video script about growing on social media. I can choose the tone of voice, polite, witty, enthusiastic, friendly. Let's put it friendly. And I can choose the approximate words that I want in this post. Let's put 163, really precise. I can generate hashtags as well. Emoji, I don't need that. I can generate 3 posts. So I'm going to choose the one that I like the most. And then I click on the button generate. And now SocialBee will come out with content for me. Actually, we'll do the research about what I asked to have. And look at this. I have everything organized with intro, scenes. I want to talk about something that many of us can relate to, growing on social media. Picture this. You start with just a handful of followers. It might feel like nobody is seeing your content, but don't lose hope. Remember, Rome wasn't built in a day. Scene 2, scene 3, scene 4, conclusion, outro. And then I have the other versions, you know, other 3 versions of this video. Now, what I suggest you to do is to use this as a start. Do not make an AI create your content and then you read. You know, you read from the script without creating anything. You want this as a research. You start from this. Maybe I want to change a little the intro, but I start from something. I don't start from nothing. This is when creating content becomes really simple and really fast. When you don't have the blank page in front of you anymore, but you have the AI doing the research for you and creating the script for you. And then you tweak it and you make it more yours, personalized on your style. This is a tool that actually wasn't there before. I was using Social Bee just to schedule my posts. But with this, this is a tool that will actually make content creation so simple and so fast. As all the other tools that I covered, I have an offer for you in case you want to use Social Bee as well. Description, link, you can use it for 14 days for free as a trial to give it a go. And then if you like it, well, you can stick with it. Or otherwise, use the link escape95.live/socialbee. Tool number four, what about funnels? What about landing pages? What should we use to create our web pages? If you are a long-time follower of this channel, probably you're rolling your eyes because I always talk about Elementor. I'm totally in love with this website builder because I really think it's the best one on the market. But why is that? Why do I think that Elementor is the website builder you should use? Well, first of all, it's an integration for WordPress. And if your website is not on WordPress, you're making a mistake because more than 40% of all the websites in the world, they use WordPress. And there is a reason for it because WordPress is incredibly reliable. So you're basically using a website builder integrated with the best system that you can find to host your website. And for the rest, it has the best drag and drop system that you can find in the industry. Everyone, even a baby, can create a page with Elementor. And plus, you have a long list of templates that you can use to start. Anyway, you're gonna find a lot of videos on my channel about Elementor because I'm obsessed with this platform. In case you want to give it a go, well, you know me, right? I have an offer for everything. And with Elementor, since I love it and I've been using it for a long time, I can give you a 30% discount on any plan that you can find on the Elementor website. If you use the link in the description or you use the link that you see right now, escape95.live/Elementor, you're gonna get a 30% discount on every plan. So this is the kind of offer that you can't say no to. Last but not least, what are we gonna use to schedule appointments with our prospects in case we want to convert them into clients? If you're already using Calendly, because I know that the majority of people in my audience, they're using Calendly, let me give you an alternative. The guys who created Social Bee, they created another tool that I'm using and I love it. That's why I deleted my account with Calendly. The new tool is called Ace Meetings. But what's the difference between Calendly and Ace Meetings? Why should you leave Calendly and move to this other one? Well, first of all, Ace Meetings is even better than Calendly. It has a few more features that you will find on Calendly. But more importantly, since it's the same tool, a little better, you're not gonna pay for the monthly fee that you do on Calendly. You can have Ace Meeting with a single payment just because you are a viewer of the Escape 95 show. I have a link for you to get a lifetime license for Ace Meetings so you don't have to pay monthly anymore for Calendly. Guess where you can get the link to get this lifetime license for Ace Meetings? The description, obviously. Or you can use the link that you can see here, escape95.live/Ace Meetings. So here you go. These are five tools that I suggest to everyone. If you're a content creator, if you're a consultant, if you are a coach, you definitely need to use at least one of them, if not all of them. Actually, let me know in the comments which one you like the most or which one you want to test. Let me know in the comments. I'm gonna take a look there every single day, I assure you that. And then I'm gonna see you in the next video.